Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Reading Fightin' Phils and the Flying Squirrels of Richmond. So striding in, Tom Gutierrez. And we are set for baseball here this evening. Now the 1-1 pitch. Game time temperature tonight, 62 degrees, but should drop into the 50s before we're done. Pulled high in the air out to left field. McCarthy is right there as he puts it away. No problem for the first down. In now, Jose Gomez. He'll get to take his first cuts here. One out, nobody on. Line drive, base hit to right.
Batting third, the second baseman, Logan Forsythe.
Into the box, Logan Forsythe. Liner in there for a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
That is four. The right fielder, number two, Danny Mayer.
Standing in now, Danny Mayer. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. So digging in now, Derek Paul. Great the chance to drive in a run here in the early going.
Paul.
Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
Not a good spot to be in right now. Pitcher's fall behind in a count with a guy up that hits really well with runners in scoring position.
Change up too low. We walked him. Stepping into the box, Josh Steven. And a golden opportunity here to give his guys the lead with three men aboard. This could be trouble now. It's 3-1.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
He set the payoff pitch, and he strikes him out. So a missed opportunity at the plate as he strands three runners, and the side is retired. Standing in, Jacob Hayward. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And he fouls this one off. And a big cut at the breaking ball, but he comes up empty, and that's the first out. Standing in, Joe McCarthy, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. The 3-1. Line drive, base hit. To the plate now, Steven Padilla. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
And he'll take this over to the bag for the out. But meanwhile, the runner moves into scoring position at second. Digging in the switch hitter, Gio Brusa. He'll swing it from the left side right here.
Very difficult to be a switch hitter in baseball today. Without question, the more comfortable side being from the right side. So he's going to have his work cut out for him here, hitting left-handed.
Coming to the plate now, Ryan Howard. And their runners at the corners now. Here's the 1-1. Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2.
Trying to do way too much up there for what I can tell. He knows that's a big run standing there at third, but that swing was way out of control. You still have to stay within yourself and look for your pitch.
Taken off the outside as the breaking ball couldn't catch the corner.
He might have to look for a different way to put this guy away on 2-2. He's already seen the curveball a couple of times, so he might be looking for it.
Full count, 3-2. Ready with the payoff pitch. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. And that is off the wall, but in foul territory. foul ball. He sent the payoff pitch, and that misses for ball four. Standing in now with runners in scoring position, Kian Wong, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. The set and the 1-1.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Down the first baseline, but this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. Weak grounder back to the mound. He'll come home with it, and they get the force at home. Whatever works as the side is retired. Now at the plate, Raul Rivas. He'll get us started in the top of the second. The 1-2. This is pulled into right. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So a base hit to kick things off here, and there's a man aboard to start out their half of the second.
The catcher, number 36, Jack.
So now to the plate, Jack Conley. Popped him up. Heinemann is there. One out. The pitcher, Eniel De Los Santos, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. The 1-1 pitch. Got it back in time there, and it's 2-1.
Great decision there to pull back. Step number one in getting a sacrifice bunt down, make sure you bunt a pitch that you can handle.
Now a bunt attempt here. Brusa is there, and he has it for the out. Digging in to try it again, Tom Gutierrez. He flew out in his last at-bat.
And with his speed, he's one of those rare guys who you'd actually like to see keep the ball on the ground. You can't beat out a fly ball in this game.
Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. Now in the box, Zach Houchins. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him, 1-2.
Well, he kind of struggled through that first inning, but ended up getting out of it. Now here in the second, you know he'd love to get this leadoff guy and get off on the right foot and maybe settle into this game a bit.
The bouncer to the left side, reined in. Throw on to first, and one third baseman grounds out to the other, one away. Settling in now, Taylor Heinemann, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. Out in front as he rolls over it to second, taken in by Forsythe. In time to first, and there are two away. Digging in, Wendell and Batista. The 1-1 home. The bouncer to the left side. He's got it. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. New inning set to get underway, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Jose Gomez. Slider is in there, and now it's 1-2. And the slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. And now a pitch on the way. Swung on and missed. He didn't even come close to contact on a ball way out of the zone. One out.
Now
digging in for his second at bat, Logan Forsythe. He reached on a single in his first try. Down the third baseline. But a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. Swing and a liner. Foul. And it's fouled away. The next 1-2 pitch. Popped him up. Brusa in foul ground. And nope, this one falls, so he'll get another shot.
Hey, have an AB right here. I know it's frustrating the heck out of the pitcher. You keep fouling these pitches off, maybe one misses over the heart of the plate.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Morgan Forsythe is out number two here in the third inning. Hit high in the air down the right field line. Right fielder giving chase. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Jacob Hayward. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. And good patience exercised as he works out the walk to lead off the home half of the third.
Now batter.
Striding in once again, Joe McCarthy, one for one after a single his first time up.
Yeah, guys, still the only hit in this game so far. They've been pretty well shut down. Guys on the mound have really much controlled the whole outcome up until this point.
Relay throw, but it'll be too late as he's well safe at first. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Heading out towards shallow right. Here comes the right fielder. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Gio Brusa. He comes in 0 for 1 on the day thus far after reaching on an error his first time up. Now he goes the other way, and he got a lot of it high and deep to left center field. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. In now, Ryan Howard. Big breaking ball and a beauty that time, 1-2.
Hey, I don't mind that take right there. That was a nasty breaking ball. Started outside the zone, popped back inside the zone. Good spin rate on it. Move on to the next pitch.
The 2-2. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. And the run is in to score from second. It's a 2-0 ball game. Stepping in now, Kian Wong. Strike three called as he can't get the bat off his shoulders. Side retired. Set for the start of the inning, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Derek Paul.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Two balls and two strikes now. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now, 3-2.
Hey, throwing the ball great up until this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. Needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
Padilla is to his left as he puts it away in the alley for the first out of the inning. Ready for another chance? Josh Steven. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
And you can live with punching out with the bases empty, but in his last at bat with two runners in scoring position, you cannot go down not putting the ball in play. Too much on the line, too many ribby opportunities out there to swing and miss in that spot.
Into the box, Raul Rivas to first. One there. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Zach Houchins. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Hit hard up the middle. A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And a good try to recover that time, but he'll beat it out as he's aboard to kick off the inning. Into the box now, Taylor Heineman. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. hit out towards second. Nice slide and stop by Forsythe to second for one, but they won't get two as he beats the relay to first. Next to hit will be the pitcher, Wendell and Batista. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
Hits are now even at 4 apiece. Hit softly on the ground to third. Right to him. To Forsythe for the force and the end of the inning. Now batting, Jack Conley, 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
And this is foul tip, so that runs the count full now at 3-2. Fouled off. Another full count pitch home. Takes this the other way to right. That's his first base hit, making one for two now. So the leadoff hitter's aboard. Pitcher due up. Looks to be a textbook sacrifice situation.
Now batter, the pitcher, Daniel De Los Santos.
To the plate now, Daniel De Los Santos. And he pops up the bunt attempt. And you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than that. The sacrifice works to perfection. Now at the plate, Tom Gutierrez. The 2-2. This is popped up. Russo has room in foul territory. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. So stepping in, Jose Gomez. One for two with a base hit back in the first inning of play. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1. Two out here and a runner at second. Two and two. Swing and a miss as the slider sets him down for the final out of the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and standing in the outfielder, Joe McCarthy. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Three and one now.
Tough to lay off a breaking ball that good, but he saw it all the way.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double. So now to the plate, Stephen Padilla. 2-1.
That hook stayed up in the zone. You can see he struggled with that curveball early. He's trying to find that release point with his off-speed pitches. Let's see if he can find the feel for that thing moving forward.
Gio Brusa will be next. The 3-1 pitch. Lifted in the air out to left. Stephen is there, and he makes the catch for the out. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. Trying to pick things up where he left off. Gio Brusa. It was an RBI double for him in his last turn to the plate.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Ryan. 1-1 home. A bounce bouncer up the middle. Forsyth ranging to his right. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as this side is retired. Top half of the sixth about to get started, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Logan Forsyth. Here now the 2-2.
This guy's been throwing the ball great so far, but it's going to be tested here. 4, 5, and 6 coming up this part of the lineup.
Got him on the good slider there. Swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight.
Right fielder.
Now to the plate, Danny Mayer. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Lays off the slider that time. 2-1. Swung on and missed, and it's even at 2-2.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline than that. Get a count your favorite. He's swinging a pitch that bad. Not good.
Good take there to lay off the high fastball. Hit high and deep out to left. And that is off the wall. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. Sam Selman, a southpaw, standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen.
Your attention, please. Cal Pitcher for the Squirrels, number 67. Sam.
Standing in now, Derek Hall. That's taken up and in for ball two. Two and two.
Hey, it's tough when your team is being held scoreless on the scoreboard. He was trying to put him on the board with a swing like that one.
Popped up. Howard settles under it near second. He's got it, and there are two down now. Striding into the box, Josh Steven. Runner in scoring position with two gone. Lifted the other way down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball. Working on hanging another zero, the pitch. Scooped up. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Jeff Singer enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth. Into the box now, Kian Wong. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. The 1-1 is a fastball in off the plate for a ball. Hit down the third baseline, but this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Swing, and there it goes. He got all of that ball. Gone! In now, Zach Houchins. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Now at the plate, Taylor Heineman. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Singer was born in the state of Pennsylvania. He throws a four-seam fastball, a slider, and a two-seam fastball. The 2-1 home. Two and two count. Here's the pitch.
Looked to me like he tried to do way too much on that 2-2 pitch. You don't have to come into the zone on that count, but a pitch that far outside isn't going to tempt anyone to swing.
Heading out towards shallow right. Forsyth takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Bryce Johnson will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
For the Flying Squirrels, number 34. Right. Johnson.
one and two now.
One ball.
A nice job of bouncing back after the leadoff homer. Two quick outs after the bomb, and he's got a chance to get out of this.
And that's going to be high, two and two now. Now here it comes. Swing and a miss. He struck him out with a two-seamer, and the inning is over. Matt Caracitti is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 63.
Seventh inning ready to roll, and stepping up as the shortstop, Raul Rivas.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
And a good take there as they'll have a leadoff man aboard to start the seventh. It's ball four.
Conley.
And this one's in the dirt. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. All even now, 2-2.
All you want is the leadoff man to get on to start a big inning, maybe get a big rally going to claw your way back into this ball game.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. And he lays off there, ball four. So back-to-back walks have him in business here with nobody out. Jose Antequera will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Padilla comes on now, and he has it, one down. Digging in now, Tom Gutierrez. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Working for the punch out and the offering. Fouled away. Another try at 2-2. And here's a ball hit in the air. And a diving effort, but it's out of his reach, a foul ball. And another 2-2. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside.
For the guy in the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an eight-pitch at-bat. Jose Gomez will be his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and two away. Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back. Halstead, a right-hander going 6'5". He throws a four-seam fastball, a slider, a curve, a changeup, and a two-seam fastball. Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now.
Well, all of the umpires in the seats thought that was strike three, and they weren't far off, but I think that was a good call. Looked to be just a bit outside.
Grounded up the first baseline, but this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2.
You know, taking you inside the mind of a batter right here, you can't get in auto swing mode. You still have to control the strike zone.
3-2 now. Grounder down the line at third. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. And this is down for extra bases, and with two out, this might get them both home. And the runner is in from second. And to score is the runner from first. It's now a 3-2 contest.
The batter number 13, second baseman, Logan Forsythe.
Stepping in now, Logan Forsythe. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four. At the plate, Danny Mayer, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Two balls and a strike.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Hit on the ground out to short. Fielded cleanly, and he'll go the short way to retire the shot. Trevor Kelly gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Number 67.
Last half of the seventh here, and next it'll be the outfielder, Jacob Hayward. Reaches down and hits this one on the ground to short. He's got it. Throw on to first in time, one away. Now at the plate, Joe McCarthy. It was a two-bagger for him in his last at-bat. Very tight ball game. 3-2 our score in inning number seven. Hit the target, but this is low, 2-1. Bounce to first. Reined in. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. So striding forward now, Stephen Padilla.
Stephen Padilla.
Ready with the 1-1 pitch. 1-2 now as this catches the outer half. Grounded to third. Fielded cleanly. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Melvin Adone has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 72.
Leading off the inning, Derek Hall, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. This one, everything we could have hoped for. 3-2 in inning number eight. Hit on the ground to short. And this is going to find its way into left for a one-out knock. At the plate, Raul Rivas. And he missed with it. Ball four. So that means now the potential tying run will move into scoring position at second. A 1-1 is in there for the second strike. In the air out to center field. Long run for the center fielder. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Nick Maton will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Nick Maton.
Big spot. Two out, possible tying and go-ahead runs on base. And he fouls this one off. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two. Hit on the ground out to short. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Luis Carrasco is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 50.
Stepping into the box, Gio Brusa. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. And the pitch. Swing and a line drive. But this will be a foul ball. The next 1-2 pitch. And he got him. Coming to the plate now, Ryan Howard. He singled earlier, making him 1-for-2 to this point. Set to deal. Here's the 3-1. He loses him on ball four. Ready for another shot now, Kian Wong. It was a solo shot for him in his last at bat.
And I'm sure as he strides to the plate right here, he's certainly got to have a little bit more confidence. But that's not his game. He's got to get back to what makes him.
Now a throw to first, doubles up the runner. Tough luck that time as he got stuck in no man's land following the line drive on the hit and run. Tyler Sear takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door.
Number 87.
So the lineup flips over and digging in, Tom Gutierrez. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got to bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. At the plate, Jose Gomez. He's doubled and singled in 4 at-bats in this contest. Here's a ball hit softly down to third. On to first, and they're an out away. Two gone here in the ninth. Into the box, Logan Forsythe. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point. Here's the 1-1. And that misses, 2-1. Bases are empty here with 2 men out. And it's fouled away. And he popped him up. Wong ranging into shallow right. He can't get to it. This one's down.
The right fielder, number 4. Danny.
To the plate now, Danny Mayer. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Started to go around, but he's able to check his swing for ball 3.
Even though he was fooled in the box right there by that pitch, he was able to keep his hands back, not overcommit, and stay in the setback.
A good pass at that ball, just a little late, and now the count's full.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Sent on the ground out to second. That's through. He's got a base hit. His second in this one. 2-for-5 now. Into the box. Derek Hall. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. 1-2. Here it is. Down the first baseline. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Now a curveball misses inside.
Hey, this isn't going to be an easy save. These guys are making them work for this one.
Pitch taken several inches below the zone, in fact.
Well, no doubt in my mind, this has been the at-bat of the night so far.
And this ball swung on and hit to center field, and this should do it. He brings it in, and they battled back to knock this series up at 2 games apiece. As this ball game is over.
Well, it's getting more and more common in baseball now these days to use a ton of pitchers to get through a game, and it took 6 here to get the job done, but hey, they'll do whatever they can to get a W.
This one, definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. And fellas, a very strong performance on the mound by the guy you see there. A worthy recipient, no doubt, of our Topps Player of the Game Award.
Yeah, I thought he pitched really well. He wasn't necessarily dominant, but turned in a good, solid effort and definitely was a factor in the win here.
Two to finish in tonight's game. The Flying Squirrels have evened up the series at two wins apiece. Wendell and Batista is the winning pitcher of record, so that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
Here now is our final line score. First, for your victorious home team, 3 runs, 6 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. For the Fightin, 2 runs, 10 hits, 1 error, and 13 runners left on base.